Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to set up international shipping on Shopify. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to 1 minute. In order to set up our international shipping on Shopify, first of all go to settings and select shipping and delivery, and here you will find these general shipping rates option. So click on manage and scroll down a little bit, and here you'll find the address you're shipping from and shipping to. Now click on create shipping zone and give here the shipping zone name. Suppose I want to setting shipping for Canada and America, so I'm typing here Canada and America. Inside of the search box I'm searching for Canada and I'm selecting Canada, and I'm searching for America, so I'm selecting America. Then click on done. So here you can see international shipping option has been added here, Canada and America. And now let's add rate for this international shipping zone. So click on add rate and you can set up your own rates. Give here the rate name and give here the amount, and you can add conditions by clicking here, or you can select here use carrier or app to calculate rates. You can use this option. So after adding your rate, click on done. So here you can see the international shipping zone has been added with rate, and then click on save. So this was the way we can add or set up international shipping on Shopify. If you think to see more Shopify videos, please check the links and descriptions. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe how to 1 minute. Thank you for watching.